Way too X-rated even for you guys. So you gotta ask John Preston what that's about.